Hi, it's Chris from the Forest Preserve again. We're out here at the Hidden Lake Bridge today. We're driving piles for the abutments for the historic bridge. The diesel pile driver works a lot like an internal combustion engine in a car. The weight is lifted, which draws air into a cylinder, and fuel is sprayed into the cylinder, and then they drop the weight, which compresses the fuel and causes an explosion, which throws the weight back up into the air. And the cycle repeats and repeats again, and in order to turn it off, they have to turn off the fuel supply, and then it just bounces down to the finish. The piles are actually what the bridge will end up sitting on. That's what supports the bridge. So there'll be 8 piles on the bridge abutment, and they'll create a pile cap, which is just a reinforced concrete pad that ties all the piles together so that the weight of the bridge actually rests on these piles.
Okay, so you've got your hammer stroke. That's the height of the piston that comes out of the top of the hammer. And you judge that on blows per foot, and that gives you the bearing capacity, 187 ton.